What's happening?
Don't try to hit me up with that ghetto babble, boy.
Officer Tenpenny, how you get my number?
Ways and means, you piece of shit. You been trying to avoid me?
No, sir. I just been busy, that's all.
You're not busy unless you're doing something for us, you understand?
Yeah. Loud and clear.
Nice to hear it, Carl. Call in to the donut place in the middle of Market. We need to talk.
Carl Johnson, CJ.
Oh, shit.
Come on over here, son. Move over. Let him sit down, asshole. So you finally found time to drop by.
Man, I've been busy. I've been burying my mom's, man.
Sounds like a fucking excuse to me.
Officer Pulaski thinks you're trying to screw with us, Carl. Now, you get this straight. We own you. You're ours. We can shit on you from such a height, you'll think God himself has crapped on you. You understand?
He better fucking understand.
Yeah, he better have. Time to go to work, CJ, and earn your freedom. There's a guy holed up across town. You got that address, Pulaski? Another gang-banging, drug-pushing, cop-killing bitch just like you. We don't like him. And he don't like us. Now you make sure he never leaves the neighborhood, not even in a box. Get the fuck out of here.
I actually throw clay at the music.
real man does it, bitch.
You there? You okay?
Yeah, but those flames! They're too hot! I'm scared!
Hold on, there's probably a fire extinguisher in the kitchen. I'll be right back. Stand back!
Put it out! Put it out! Oh God, I'm so scared! Oh my God, what was that?
Hey, the building's starting to collapse. We gotta get out of here fast. Quit panicking! I'm on it! I'm on it!
I can feel the floor giving way!